make him welcome, if you would please, Mr. Ronnie Dove. Yeah. All right, what do you think, Mo?
got a lot of birthdays. We got some hysterectomies, some bisectomies. We're gonna celebrate everything tonight, all right? We're gonna take you back. I think this song was, what year was this, Dougie? 1912? Anyway, a song called Hello Pretty Girl. I know this too. My wife keeps reminding me of this. That's what, which one? That's one? Okay. My wife is telling me what the hell to sing now.
She always does, man.
Well, yeah, I listen to her too. Because she's got, she knows what I'm singing. Okay, anyway, we go back to 1965. Bob and Darren called me on the phone and said, Ronnie, I got your next hit. Food of California, you missed the song that I recorded. Bob and Darren owned the folk show. Got a little bit of heaven and love. 1965, in this lonely world.
In this lonely world.
Take a look at your son sitting up there alone. Now that
said, hello.
Some of the husbands get a little upset. Yes.
So does the wife.
I'm just gonna add that. Thank you so much. She gets a little pissed now, but that's all right. She's a great lady. I love her. Debbie, this song is for you. Yes, so help you when you're older like me. I'm gonna take a swing, right? It's gotta be in this work. That crown with it. That drink is for you, Jim Birch. If the Annie, then Annie will drink.
Yes, I will. Thank you.
She can have a sip if she wants. The whole song that Jimmy Elledge, he had a song that I'm going to do a little bit later. It's called Heart. See if you remember this one. There was a big hit for me, so five copies of this song. Good morning, Tom. right now is a song that he had a number one hit, Jimmy Ellich, back in 1960. And I talked to him and we did a couple of fundraisers. He had a stroke and he was unable to sing for many years. And I called him 2 days before he passed on and he said, Ronnie, if you would, I know you love the song, Ain't It Funny How Time Slips Away. If you could do this in the shows that you do in the future, I would appreciate it. So I know he's looking up there down at us tonight. look, the other guys come out and do all this, and what they great, ladies and gentlemen. Please, one more.
Yeah.
One more hand for Cameron and for Cody. I didn't want to come out here and follow those guys, you know. I did a thing with Patsy Cline way back before I ever had hit. You were there, Billy Holmes. And we had opened for her. And at that time, I was doing all the flips in the midair and jumping off stages to shine, busting up my pants. But after I did all that, she came on stage and I don't think I can follow that act. Well, that's the way I feel tonight. I don't think I can follow those two people. Weren't they great?
Yeah.
I love them. Thank you. Remember that, don't you, Billy? Here's a thing called Ruby Baby. You're going to help me open this thing. I'll tell you when. All right, you ready? Here we go. Came back and chased us out of the room. Really, I love you, man. This song called did a lot of kissing. Oh, I'm looking at what you have down there. That's the one I'm going to do, right? This is the one that got it all. My wife's shaking her head, so I know I'm right. This is the one that got it started. Millie was there when I did this one. They're called Say You over there. Hope you remember. We're going to do this for Tom and Chris and Jake, okay?
All right.
Kids play. Another kid is off, buddy.
Whoa. Stop. She said Say You.
Well, that's what I said. Say You.
I know. Just so wait, Dougie.
I'll
say you.
See? Give me another drink of that Crown Royal. That's all I need.
I can do it with the boss.
All right. That's it. That's it. See if they're both still there. And sometimes when I hit that note, I get scared to death.
Yeah, Ronnie!
Not you. Oh yeah, now we're gonna do a kiss again. I get things confused because I'm so excited. I'm excited. It's a good night tonight.
It's fantastic.
Hell of a show.
I love it.
I'm glad I showed up. Kiss away, kiss away. Yes, that's all there's left to say. Come on back and kiss these children. Smile again. song. I'm going to do a country song because I've had the pleasure of spending a lot of time with this fellow that had this hit record. I lived in Nashville for about 17 years.